Well, one of the most revealing moments in my conversation with the president was about when he said, I just didn't understand, Bob, he said, all this anger. And I said, what do you mean by that? He said, all the anger in the Republican Party, in the Congress. And what he meant was the Freedom Caucus, the group of hardliners on the right and their contentious relationship with Speaker Paul Ryan, how the moderate Tuesday group in the House had their own uneasy relationship with the leadership. And he thought the party would be in lockstep, or at least willing to help him with a major legislative project like this early on in his presidency. But he said he in a way, walked into a storm with all these simmering factional politics that have been playing out long before Donald Trump ever came on the political scene. Remember, we've been talking for years about Speaker Boehner and then Speaker Ryan and all of the upsets over government funding. And he's now face to face with that long simmering drama.
Yet at the end of the thing, you said to him to reflect on the lessons he'd learned, and he said what?
He's not a reflective sort. I tried to pull him out, Charlie and Charlie Rose style. Please reflect. This is a major moment, such a big crisis for you and your party. And he said flatly, just another day in paradise.